okay? This is G. Then when you move it up, okay, it's G sharp or A flat, okay? Then you go to A. Then you go to A sharp or B flat. Then you go to B. Then you go to C. There's no B sharp in music, okay? Then you go to C sharp or D flat, okay? Then you go to D, okay? Then you go to D sharp or E flat. And look at this, all the way up here, you're at E. Now, that would be really crazy to put the capo on way up here. So I've got another way to deal with that. We're going to learn D shapes, D, A, and G. Those shapes are in the key of D, and we can move those shapes up and down the fretboard. Just trust me. But I want you to memorize these. So there are going to be songs right now that you're going to come to and you're like, oh, I think I could play that. It's just going to be out of reach, like the key of F or the key of F sharp or something like that. You don't sing there, you're not a boy, so you should be okay. Mm-hmm. So just for this week, but I want you to memorize this. G, G sharp, okay. Just remember that, G, G sharp or A flat, A sharp or B flat, B, and then C, and then C sharp or D flat, and then D sharp or E flat, and then E.
Okay.
But listen, it's going up in alphabetical order. Don't forget that. See, that's something that I missed for like 15 years. I missed that it was alphabetical order. I was like, oh, I just knew them all. And then it wasn't until like years later, I was like, oh crap, that's an alphabetical order. I didn't ever think of it that way. I just memorized where everything was. Kind of like when you memorize your little math facts, you know, and you're doing your multiplication when you're a kid. That's what you have to memorize. You don't go, 3 times 8. You don't add all those together. You just say 24. Mm-hmm. Okay. So it's like, that's how you have to know where everything is. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Is.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay.
I'll memorize that.